17. Here we go then. Lunge in loose. Let's go racing. And Ali Ashmore's got a great start this time. York 2 on the inside there. Charlie Wright in that Scunthorpe 121. There's Michelle on it. Michelle Barrett's in that third place, as you say. Then we go into Nicola McKenzie, and the claim is 1-4-1. Then Jody Faulkner just drops back down a bit. Problem on board for that Faulkner in that Star 6 machine, and she is being chased down. And it is the ARC 27 at Lisa Orban, starting for that fifth place. York 12 got it back going again, Michelle Barrett, but she's got a cost of that, isn't it? She'll be kicking herself as we go back to the lead car. Still, McKenzie's round as well. They're having trouble on lots of corner, that's for sure, because Nicola McKenzie facing the other way. She's got it going again, so who really wants to win this one with me? We know. Michelle Barrett picks it up.